up guys, it's Boy Fitness here with you guys. We want to go to the salon right away, so follow us. We're going to salon, want to go and get a haircut, a fresh haircut guys. So let's know how much is a haircut for black man in Thailand. How much black man can pay for a haircut? Because you have to know, haircut for black man and haircut for Thai is not the same price. Okay, look at for Thai is 120 baht for a haircut for a Thai person, right? But if it's a black man, if it's a black man, if it's a black man, it's going to be 100, 120, 140, 160, 170. But I'm going to give this one to the price. The fixed price for black man is 100, 120, 140 plus 10, 150 baht. That is 150 baht for a haircut for a black man. Okay, so this one 20 baht, I'm gonna give my barber for a tip for job well done, because she always is a lady. My barber is a lady, she always, I always give she this one as a tip because she will do a great job. So I'm gonna give she this one for a tip, right? So how much I spend on haircut? I spend 170 baht for a haircut. So stay with me, I'm going right away. I'm gonna take you there and we can see how she's gonna do it, right? All right, so stay tuned. Let's go. All right guys, let's drink water before we're going. So we're going to spend a lot of time there, so let's drink a lot of water. All right, we're going on. We're not going to cut beers, we're only cutting haircut. 170 baht. I don't know how much is in dollar. 170 baht in dollar. We're going to calculate it. I know how much is in dollar. 170 baht in dollar. So guys, stay tuned. Let's go.
Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. เดี๋ยวว่าจะมาเรื่อยๆก็ยังด้วยช่วยกันทำ
ได้เหรอพี่หนุ่มฟ้องเอาเงินมรดกคืนได้
ได้